Take a seat. Right over there, sat on the stairs, stay elite.
Okay, so I have the pups all packed for doggy daycare. So I just have their leashes, just in case they need it. I can't find Pierre's harness, so I'll just carry him in. I got two raincoats for them. The floral one is Penelope's. The little Burberry print one is Pierre's. How cute, just in case it rains and they're outside. I have their dog food. I just have some fresh pet in here. And then I just have a little bag of toys for both of them. Penelope plays with toys more than Pierre, so just a few of her favorite toys to go with her. And then I also have some doggy dental wipes, just in case they need that, and some ear wipes as well. And then I also have a little nail trimmer in here, just in case they need to get their nails trimmed. But yeah, so that is what I'm packing for them for daycare. And we're going to go drop them off really quickly. I also have their dog beds. They're just little furry dog beds that we got from Walmart. They love them. I just want to show you guys my toes. I actually hate them because she didn't do that good of a job. I don't know if you guys can tell. Far away they look fine, but up close they look a mess. So, yep, that's what I'm working with. Are we ready? Yeah, you ready for daycare? Yes, I know, I can tell. Come on, let's go then. Penelope is excited. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware. Okay, this is doggy daycare. It's so cute. It's a brand new building, so it looks really nice. Of just how we got into this mess, got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, baby. Okay, so this is the suitcase we ended up going with. The Carl Lagerfeld one. So cute. I just love the design. The like chevron look, and that looks really good. I liked the color. I liked like the little details like that. So cute. And it was on sale, which is really nice. So it's really good. It's medium size, so it's not too big and it's not too small. Another thing that I like about it comes with this little thing, so we don't have to buy one. What is this, like a bag tag? So you can identify your bag. And I always like to get a bag that's like a little different than like what everybody else has, just in case like I can spot it out better if I need to, but I love it. And then the inside of it is really nice as well. It has like little pink and red detail, and it has like his face all over it, but really nice. Has a little pocket right here. Has pockets on the side, and it also has a 10-year warranty. So if anything happens, we can get it replaced within the 10 years. And it was also on sale. So such a good, you know, suitcase just for us to travel. Okay, packing is coming along nicely. We're actually kind of doing the most, but we just have a lot of alternative outfits in here. So, and then Denzel's got these shoes that he's gonna pack. I'm only probably gonna bring like 2 or 3 shoes, but I'm bringing these sandals, some black heels, and
I am pretty much all packed up for my trip. My face looks a little red. I'm not naked. I just got out of the shower. And then I'm about to give myself a really intense facial. I'll be in Mexico tomorrow, so I'm gonna vlog the entire thing for you guys. I think that's all, so I'll check in with you guys tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow. I will see you guys on Wednesday for a new vlog. And yeah, I think that's all I have to talk about. Oh, I wanted to talk about The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Okay, so I've never watched Beverly Hills before. I watched Atlanta, and oh my gosh, have I been missing out. So I didn't start from the beginning because I just couldn't. Watched the last season, or the current season that's on now, so I'm caught up. I did not know Beverly Hills was that good, and some people are saying that it's gotten better since they've added, you know, more people of color on the show. Love Garcelle. I love Garcelle. I know her from The Real, and I like her a lot. She's amazing. Crystal. Love Crystal. I love that they stand up for themselves. They don't take any mess from anyone, which I really like. I will say Garcelle and Garcelle and Crystal are definitely keeping the show interesting. I really like Kyle too. Think she's fun. I like Lisa. She's a bit much at times, but I think that's just her personality. Who else is on the show? I'm trying to think who else. Dorit, is that her name? Dorit, love her. Dresses amazingly. Like, she, and it's not even that she's wearing designer, she just really takes pride in her outfits. Erica, like Erica, but the whole thing with her husband is a little strange. And especially, like, Garcelle made the most simple comment about it and she just blew up. Sutton, I didn't like Sutton at first because I feel like, and I know that some of this stuff is old, so you guys are probably like, what the heck? Crystal asked her, and she was like, oh, are you one of those people that don't see color? And the fact that she got so angry about that, it's a little weird, because if that's not you, it's not you. You shouldn't get offended. And especially if it's not true, there's no reason for you to get mad. Kathy Hilton, hilarious. I like her a lot, too. I think she's literally just, like, in her own world. It's crazy, but she's good. But so far, loving it. I can't believe I've never watched it. So I know I'm so late to this Beverly Hills game, but yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys in a few days. Bye.